How do you tune a piano? A flat. The note sounds decent. My folks bought me this meter when I was in about 20. That's the note. That's the note I want to match. It'll tell me how close I am. I want that thing vertical. There are three strings. Found the one. I want to mute out of those three strings. I'm going to mute the outer two by just jamming some rubber in. That rubber will take the vibration down to two. Stick one back there. Okay, I've muted the outer two, leaving one string. Trace those to the pegs. Definitely want to make sure I find the right peg, not detune some other one. I've done that before and broken a string. My technique, sticking this hammer on, they call it a hammer, figure that out. You can buy, I think it's a 7/16 socket from Ace Hardware. Use your own socket wrench. You don't have to get something fancy like this. My style is to detune it, which is unscrew a little bit. That way I verify I got the right one. My technique is to slap that a little bit. Says I'm going a little high. Slap it the other direction. Back and forth, back and forth. That looks pretty good. Now we'll pull out one of the rubber dampers. Now I'm hearing two. No longer working on the middle of the three. I've released the right hand of the three. Now I don't need to pay attention to the meter anymore. But I'll just leave it there for the heck of it. I'm now listening to compare those two. And that's the part that keeps attracting the cat.
I'm just busy tearing tissue paper right now.
And I tune until, or hit the hammer back and forth until I find a spot where it's quietest. There's least. Least clash. Clash. Still not good enough. I can hear it warbling a little bit. I just went too sharp, too tight. Right around there. Nailed it. That's the quietest of the. Okay, now I pull out one more. I'm going to choose to dampen the one I just tuned, so it's back to the first two comparing. That's trusting that the middle one I tuned first is still okay. Detune. Yep, found the right one. Nailed it. Well. I go back and forth from flat to sharp to flat to sharp, looking for that middle spot, that middle sweet spot where the sound reduces quieter. There it is. I now have those three tuned together. Now I haven't tuned the octave below. So I can hear those are out. Those are tuned, but not together. Five notes. It's always fun at the end of piano tuning or along the way. Go ahead and play the piano.